Yohn Royce, sometimes called Bronze Yohn, is Lord of Runeston and head of House Royce. After the death of Lysa Arryn, Lord Yohn forms the Lords Declarant in opposition to Peter Baelish's rule of the Vale.